Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to deactivate Facebook Messenger account. Now if you have to deactivate the Facebook Messenger, then at first you have to deactivate your Facebook application. So let me go ahead and open Facebook application. Tap on this menu option here. Go to settings and privacy. Go to settings, scroll down, go to this option, account ownership and control, select deactivation and deletion. Now deactivate account is already selected, so I will select continue to account deactivation. Now for security reason, you need to enter the password so as to make sure that this Facebook account belongs to you. Continue. Now from here you have to select the reason for deactivating your Facebook account. I will select this is temporary. And then select continue. Now let me select continue again. Now here you are being informed that even though you will deactivate your Facebook account, your Messenger will remain active, but using Messenger will not reactivate your Facebook application. So let me select deactivate my account. Now my Facebook account is successfully deactivated. Then I can start the process of deactivating my Messenger account. So let me open Messenger application. I will tap on the profile icon here. Now here also you are being informed that you have already deactivated your Facebook account, but you can use your Messenger application, and using your Messenger application will not activate your Facebook application. Select continue. Scroll down. Select legal and policies. Select deactivate Messenger. Now for security reason, here also I have to enter the password for my Facebook so that the application will know that this Facebook account belongs to me. Continue and then select deactivate. So I have successfully deactivated my Facebook Messenger. Now if you have to reactivate your Facebook Messenger, then you have to enter the Facebook address, email address, and then password, and then select login. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.